11:08 now, and just a short while ago, we were dealing with gas prices closing in on $5 a gallon. Now we're looking at some much lower prices. Right now in Buffalo, the average for a gallon of gas is $4.76. That's down 5 cents from last Tuesday. The state average also falling by 9 cents to $4.80. 1 year ago today, the state average stood at $3.20. The Energy Information Administration, or EIA, shows gas demand is lower this year than last year around this same time of the year.